guys, I wanted to inform you all on a few things that you may or may not be aware of. Taxpayers can often deduct interest on home equity lines of credit, also known as a HELOC, home equity conversion loans, or a second mortgage, regardless of how you want to label it. The Tax Cuts and Jobs Act of 2017 suspends the deduction of interest on home equity lines of credit and home equity conversion loans, unless the funds are being used to buy, build, or make improvements on the home. For example, interest on a home equity loan used to add a room or build a kitchen is deductible. However, that same loan used to pay off credit cards is not. In a nutshell, if you're thinking of paying off your credit cards with your home equity, think again. Don't trade unsecured debt for secured debt. We strongly advise against it and will guide you in the right direction. Give us a call for more details today.